Lady Florence Landura from Kenya. She is a nurse with hypertension for 10 years.
Nasi aina pressure iwagulo kumale miaka 10.
The magnum Jesus.
Linye dia manye dia Yesu.
With a poor obstetric history.
Nebi afa ebyo kuzala kwa bibi.
For 18 years.
Kumale miaka 18.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling strong. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I got married. And my husband died in 2004. I've had 7 miscarriages with no child. I'm now 53 years old.
Look at this, such a trouble. The husband died, left no child. Before marriage, there came a family because of the tribe issue. These people had gone far, and he had told these people for the dowry and everything.
Before I got married, I was a friend of a policeman. Then my mom said, "You cannot marry somebody who is a policeman, you are a nurse. Why do you lower yourself to a police officer as a constable?" And he comes from a tribe where they don't believe in God. Oh, man of God, what you are saying is the truth. They came even home to see my parents, and I also went to their home to see their parents. We had really gone far. So it was just a matter of having a wedding, but I declined. The man of God is saying it's nothing but the truth.
Thank you, Jesus, for washing away her problem.
Thank you, Jesus.
And all the time you have been dreaming that people have come for you and they have banged the door to take you out.
What you said is the truth about the dream. I always dream people knocking the door.
So those are
the people of the clan of the man you refuse.
In
the dream, they come in the spirit to take you. So it is now over. You never see them again.
Amen.
It is over.